Hello, the last one. Welcome back to Lego Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. My brother, be playing with me.
What's up?
Let's continue. We were on The Last Jedi. Let's do this. I love this game so much.
What?
Yeah, we were on Star Wars Episode 8, The Last Jedi.
Yeah.
Long time ago in the galaxy, far, far away. Star Wars.
Are we on the last level or the second level?
I don't think we're on the last, but I don't think we're on the second.
I we got we're on the second.
Episode 8, The Last Jedi. Everyone's favorite Star Wars movie. The story so far. After the First Order attacked the Resistance cruiser, Poe, Finn, and Rose hatched a plan to stop them from pursuing their fleet. Traveling to Cantanaka, they searched for the Master Codebreaker, who could shut down the First Order's tracking system. A parking violation almost thwarted their plan, but an alternative solution fell into their laps in the form of the mysterious DJ. Meanwhile, on the remote planet of Octu, Rey continues her mission to bring Luke Skywalker back to the Resistance. The Star Wars music is so fucking delicious, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's go. Octu. Yes, this is where we left off.
Yeah,
we were trying to get Luke to help us. And we've already done the Canto Bite stuff.
Yeah, I thought we had a last one to go with.
No, we already did the like, Canto Bite stuff. What else have we done? We've done some ship missions with Poe. Caretakers. I wonder if the Caretakers are playable. Probably. Because there's like, what, 500 plus characters in this game?
For real?
Yo, I'm not trying to do all that right now, guys. I'll help you guys later. I want to 100% this game, though. I've never, like, 100%ed a LEGO game. The closest I've gotten was LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. I got 96% into that game. And I never beat it, and I wish I did. But, I mean, I've got close before. But the closest I've ever got to 100%ing a LEGO game was LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. I got 96%. Yeah, I've gotten close. For like every LEGO game I've played, but that was the closest I ever got. Was that? What the fuck? Oh yeah, this is good. Yeah.
Start your training.
Yeah, convincing Luke. That doesn't happen in the movie.
Sit down.
I guess it kind of doesn't. Yeah.
Reach out. See
the island. There's something else beneath the island, a dark place.
Oh. It's calling me.
Resist it, Rey. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
I need to see what's inside. If you don't say it. Okay, let's go check out that cave. Oh shit. Almost fell off. The fuck did Luke go? My man just teleported. Okay.
Okay.
Oh god, excuse me, I'm sorry. I just need a lot of shit. Sorry. Gotta go fast! Dunna. Look at these flips. Look at these flips. God damn, just jumping off the fucking cliff. Oh, these flips are tight. I just keep hearing Chewie. He makes a noise every time you jump.
Yeah, I know. My dad just took a whole
shortcut. How are you ahead of me? You really did take a shortcut. Jesus. Oh, wait, no, you're not ahead of me? Oh, you're not. I thought you were. I was looking at the numbers and the triangles. Not triangles. Stuff like that.
You're
diamond
okay.
Shape, I guess. Yeah, because I'm faster. Wait, what? This way? What? I went past it? Oh, this is it over here, I think. Is this it over here? Nope. Game, where do you want me to go? Oh, here we go. Oh, what? Where was I? Oh, God. We're both Rey.
What the heck?
Yeah, this is like a scene in the movie.
We're both Dark Rey.
This is a scene. Oh. There's another Rey.
There's two Rey. Wait, what? I'm confused.
This is in the movie. Not this specifically, but something to this caliber is in the film. Because she goes into that cave and she sees like other versions of herself.
Wait, I don't know if we're supposed to do this.
Do what?
I don't know if I'm supposed to film the black hole.
No, we were supposed to do this. This is part of the game. You see, look.
Are we? Wait. I'm behind you.
Okay, Brayden, jump. Here, you see this? Yeah, you see that you? You see the you in the mirror? Right there. that's moving you like you, make it jump up there. I know you don't have it, but make it. Yeah, see? Yeah. Act like you're controlling that one. Yeah, see, see, you see the you in the mirror that's copying you?
Yeah.
Pretend you're controlling that one. Oh, wait. I'm already.
Oh, wait, wrong. I think I'm doing it.
Yeah, I just did mine. Alright, you are right there. Yeah, go. There you go.
Yeah, I hit mine.
Bro, we're so good at this.
Yeah, this is probably.
We're pro elite Lego players.
Yeah.
Just kidding. Jedi training. Can you story? Hell yeah, I'd love
to. That
was easy. That was cool, though. I like that mission a lot. That was cool. How do you snap in Lego?
You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
I would love trying to kill his name.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Oh no.
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
We have to fight Luke now.
Oh no.
Luke Skywalker. Leave this island now!
Now, people complain that Luke loses the fight, which when I first saw the movie, I was like, yeah, how the fuck did Luke lose that? But you gotta think, Luke probably wasn't trying to win very hard because Rey is his ally. You know what I mean?
Did she just kill him?
Did you really?
No.
I gotta say, he's still. Yeah, I think Luke, the reason Luke lost is because he wasn't trying very hard to win, since Rey is not his enemy. And, like, he knows Rey to be a good person, so that's probably why he didn't try very hard. And how he lost. That's how I interpret it. He wasn't really trying. Man, just hiding in the shadows.
Stop this!
Stop this. Stop this, Luke. God damn, I'm kicking his ass. Oh, never mind, he killed me. Oh no, I'm on top of him! I'm in this corner. It's an easy boss.
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
It should be you, Luke. Oh, love the scene.
I'm ending all of this.
I love the Yoda scene.
Lost Ben Solo, beauty. Lose Rey, we must not.
Yeah, motherfuckers. Fly to the supremacy to Crate. Oh, okay. I thought this was a mission that we were doing. We're going to Crate. That means that this movie's almost over.
What?
Really, when you think about it, when they go to Crate, that's like the end of the movie. That's the finale.
Like, what level are we on?
I don't fucking know.
We're on the last one when this
movie is. We're on movie 8. So main level 8. What the fuck? Luke Skywalker, old Octu. Octu. The fuck is that?
I don't know. I'm
aiming at it. Is this where we're going? Where are we going? Is this great? This is great. This is great right here. I would like to go to Crate. Oh wait.
What?
Well, you start the mission right here. No Snoke without fire. Oh wait, we still haven't done the Rey and Kylo dope-ass fight scene though. We gotta do that. I'm sure that's a level. You'd think it would, since everyone loves that scene in the movie. It's a great scene. It's probably the best scene in the movie. I like Last Jedi though. I think it's a good movie. But again, my boy Luke, they did him a little dirty in that film. First Order TIE Fighter. Dun, dun, dun. The First Order. My First Order is a TIE Fighter. Jesus.
You don't have to do this.
Why are you laughing like that?
I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
What's good, Stormtroopers? What's good, Stormtroopers? How are you guys? Yes, hello.
Oh no, someone's a boy.
Oh, hey, follow me.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force, that called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Hello, Stormtroopers.
Like
yes,
been
sorry.
The resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
Hello, doing a good job.
Why won't it just work?
Big old battleships, bad wiring.
It's okay.
Wired by a shower.
You're doing a good job.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Clearance, please. My lord, my sincerest apologies.
Never.
Confident maintenance staff. I told them to have this fixed.
Join me. Yeah. Let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Oh, I get to do
it together.
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Then, when we touched hands, I saw the future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. Your turn.
The hell is this?
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey.
I don't know where I'm supposed to put this. Where do I put this? What the fuck?
You're supposed to put it right here.
That's where I took it out of. Oh. Do I put it here? I don't know why I would. Oh yeah, I gotta open this and then put it in there. So I'm sure. Or put this one. No! Why is it here. Look at what I'm doing. Come here. Look at what I'm doing. Come here. Brayden, come here. Brayden, left. Oh my god.
No,
dude.
No.
Stop, give me it. Let me see it. Brayden. Then turn and look. This way. Right there. You see me? Can you pull that out with the force? Now you jump on it. Jump on it. Can I pull it out? Yes, I can.
Hey! How am I supposed to heat up this oil in the dark?
Fire! Oh lord. You can explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed him.
Do I put this one in? Or do I put this one in? Yeah, so let's put it here. Okay. What are you doing? Why?
Because they got me handcuffs.
Young Rey. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader, fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Oh, what an idiot. There you go. He's dead. He killed Snoke a movie early. I'm just kidding. This is about to be badass, dude. Are you ready for this shit?
Yeah.
The coolest scene in the movie. How the fuck do you pronounce these words? Something guards. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm Kylo Ren. Okay.
Yeah.
Get over here. This is so cool.
I can't even hit him.
Yeah, I know. They dodge it, too. It's because they're, like, really, like, badass. Movies, so, like, we gotta kick their asses. We gotta try to. Can I use the force on him? I don't think so. Die, motherfucker, damn. Yeah, they're taking a lot of hits. Ah! So yeah, they're like full-on boss fight. Oh, I killed that one. I got one. Another one. Oh, whoa, what's happening? What happened? What was that? Oh, I think you hit him into the wall thing, like in the movie. Die. Ah! Boink. Ugh.
Ow.
Get ready.
Get ready. Ah! He's blocking my shit. Oh! Yeah, you can. Yeah. Die. Die, you son of a fuck. He killed me. I'm just a torso now. Oh! Yeah. Yeah. Another one dead. Why my phone light up? Come on. Die. He's blocking my shit, dog. Let's keep going, my shit, bro.
He's in front of Snoke's
chair. Oh, shit. You're gonna fight like a man.
Just get close to him.
I can't, I guess I can't convince you to come up here and fight me like a spider. From the 90s Spider-Man show is the funniest shit. You spin me
around,
oh, sir. Right around. Where are you at?
I just killed him. I'm right here.
Okay.
I think I just killed the last person.
We did it.
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Rey! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
No,
don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Oh.
Well, we found a code breaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
Oh, shit. No Snoke without fire. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Studs. Try and get your Jedi. Nope. I am close, yeah. I wasn't really paying attention. Level challenges. Did we get any of those? We got You're Embarrassing Me. Supreme Loser. Ah, we didn't get all three of them. Damn. Mini kits. No. Characters and ships. Luke Skywalker old raincoat. How do you say that? Guard. Eighth guard. I mean eighth guard. Third guard. Do we unlock every guard individually? Oh no, there's not. Okay.
You sure they can't see us?
You'll be fine. And if not, we won't ever have to worry about it.
Do you want to land here? Wait, no, I want to know where my. No, I continue the story.
Looks like I'm not coming.
Is this where I'm supposed to land?
I can't even move.
Hang on, dude. It'll probably work. Luke Skywalker's T-65 X-Wing. T-65 X-Wing. Oh, damn. Let's go.
If you haven't noticed, we don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're going to have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguises. It's just off the main corridor. Come on, there's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you can make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Let's go. We're going to get disguised.
That's the break room up ahead. We'll be in real trouble if we go that way. This is it! The laundry room! We gotta get in fast before any troopers.
Pink stormtroopers. Enemy territory.
So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
Oh, ooh, we got a drip.
We'll be fine. Just look casual. But not too casual. When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No, the time. Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
Can't believe this disguise
worked.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing.
Can you open this door for me, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
I don't believe it. We're in.
Let's get this show on the road.
Chrome dome down.
Chrome dome down.
Chrome dome. Yeah, I think he calls me that in Force Awakens. Finn calls Captain Phasma that. Also, how come in The Force Awakens they hold her at blaster point, but in Last Jedi that shows her armor is laser proof?
Hands up! Drop your weapons now!
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Time to board your transport. Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the Force be with you. Always. Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This scene's amazing. It's a beautiful scene. The shot. Oh.
So good to have you back.
She's on a stripper pole. Captain Phasma. They love calling Finn a traitor.
Traitor!
Traitor, traitor. Roger, roger. I'm gonna blast ya. These fucking things.
Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here.
We can't reach her up there.
We may not.
We can shoot her in the face. Oh, wait, no, we can't. Let's just deflect off.
Let's use it to our advantage.
Look at you, scurry. Like rock from a sinking ship.
Jesus Christ. Okay, but yeah, in Last Jedi, they show that lasers deflect off of Captain Phasma's armor. Then how come he was able to hold her at blaster point in Force Awakens if it wasn't gonna do anything? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's the shit. What the fuck? Can I go up there? Squash you like ant. They have ants in Star Wars. They know what that is.
Whee!
What?
Right here? No. Hey, stop fucking shooting me, hoes. Oh wait, I know what this is gonna do. Gonna send us up here. I was talking to Cat.
Actually,
what did that do?
Standing underneath hanging TIE fighters like that is a health and
that's
safety nightmare.
I have the high ground. You'll never reach me. Don't try.
She said I have the high ground. Oh, okay. She said I have the high ground. Why does I have the high ground so goddamn funny? Oh, I wanna use that. Right. What the fuck? Pop! Goddamn.
Shot. The engineer in me is thinking of fast.
Ah!
She broke me.
Yeah, I broke me.
Oh, excuse me. Okay, now what? No, is that a blue stud? It's not a blue stud. Oh no, what, can I break this shit? Nope. The laser's deflect, so I can't shoot her. Whoa, 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 no.
Wait, try to shoot me now,
dip on your chip, lady. Why can't I? Hey, yo, 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 calm down. Calm down! I'm stuck! Okay, what the fuck do I do?
But it ain't tough enough to withstand a TIE fighter landing on it.
I ain't got a TIE fighter. I ain't seen one.
Why? You can't shoot me, I'm behind you.
Is there a TIE fighter around?
I don't see no TIE fighter.
He said something about a TIE fighter. Can I use this? It's AT-ST. Let me in. Let me in. I'm not trying to hide behind it. I'm trying to get in.
Wait, you can hide behind it?
Hang on. What am I supposed to do? Oh! 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 Yes.
This whole place is falling in on us. I wonder if we can get some of it to fall on the chrome dome.
Get
you gonna fall on it? There we go. She took a whole TIE fighter to the face.
This is only going to get worse for you, traitor. Complete your mission, troopers.
There's too many of them.
This is gonna happen. Now there are two of them. It's the resistance. Is that BB-8? Yeah.
BB-8, you're the best!
Stop that, Walker! Now!
Oh, God damn.
Your insurrection ends here. 2-1.
Ah, oh, just don't you bring that in here, too.
No,
you wasn't. Die, bro. I love how you can shoot them. It gives you an opportunity to look them in the eyes while they die. Just yeah. Fucking die, dude.
Look at what I'm doing.
Are you shooting Captain Phasma? Oh shit, hell yeah. She's angry.
Okay. Yeah, keep doing that.
Just keep shooting her like that. So, I guess her armor isn't that. Oh, you can't. Oh, fuck. Well, I am now, man. Fuck. Little Josh Wolf reference for you.
Okay.
I'm gonna let you in there. Okay. Where? What am I wearing? But when...
Oh, wait, I can build some.
Build it. Oh my, bro.
Oh my god.
What is this? I'm gonna need something for that, I'm sure. The fuck just happened? Did you do anything?
No.
I didn't do shit. It just happened.
Whatever. I only need to shot something.
Jesus.
I shot something.
Oh, maybe that's what did it. Yeah, I didn't do shit. That just happened.
You won't succeed.
Oh my god, why do you keep calling me that? Jesus.
Where is she calling me?
She keeps saying traitors. It's been the trade first order, so like, damn. You guys are evil. What did you beg me to do?
Why traitor?
Traitor. No! What? That guy! Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
This has gone on for
nothing. This has gone on for
nothing.
What I was talking about.
No, I said do I have to drive over and set off
of. Look at this giant hole in the ground.
There's a hole in the ground.
There's a hole in the ground. Can't put laser, bitch. You know what? Why don't all the stormtroopers have laser proof armor? I'm glad they don't, but like, why don't they?
Don't you jump over.
Captain Phasma does, so clearly they have the resources for it. Okay.
Okay.
Take them down!
How did that kill me?
Look at all those coins I'm getting.
Yeah, from my corpse. Okay. What are we doing here? Break that. Okay. Can't do anything. What's this?
We could get that working again if we had a
fuse. Okay. Yeah, sure.
No
way. Oh, it just gives me a different blaster.
Oh, I'm in a different blaster.
We'll come do the thing then. Where would I put this, right?
Let's get that conveyor back online.
What's this gonna do? Oh my god, I gotta shoot one of these on top of her now. Oh, I can do it now. Oh, no, I can. Parkour, parkour. I'm shooting. I'm shooting. What the hell? There we go. There we go. It has to build up. I was like, why isn't it shooting? Can I do another one? What? Did that fall on her?
Boy, that's easy.
Yeah. Yeah. She's got that cool spear thing. Oh, Lord.
You always were scum.
Rebel scum.
Oh.
There's a shuttle back that way. We've got to go.
Let's get out. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Hold on. All right, let's get out of here.
I
want
to drive on the road.
Shoot all the
Don't let them get away.
Don't let them get away. Hey, I can't walk.
Can I drive in?
What?
We'll find a way across.
Oh, I've hit a bridge.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
What the fuck?
I just followed
you. Say what happened?
For the first order.
For the first order.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna blast you. Yeah, man. Where are we going? Over here.
Convertible ATST? That's awesome.
That was great. A convertible ATST. That's awesome. Dom, cars don't fly. What the fuck is...
What happened? The girl. She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
What is that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
This is the end of the movie.
They're coming. Shut the door.
Oh, thank you.
Incoming!
No,
don't!
No.
Ben! Rose! You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Buddy! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
Okay. Chrome dome down. Alright, I'm gonna check how much longer this camera has. We've only got about 6 minutes left. Oh, we got your Jedi?
Did
we? I didn't look.
I looked.
Well, I don't know. Trouble underfoot. I don't know if we did. We got one of them. Mini kits probably didn't get any of those.
Nope.
Characters and ships. Fin crates. Finn, episode 8, Supremacy. Rose Tico crate.
Ooh.
What? Rose Tico, episode 8, Supremacy. Oh my, come on, bro. Captain Phasma. Why Captain Phasma? Captain Phasma cracked helmet. I was wondering if she was going to be playable with that. Stormtrooper First Order squad leader.
I want to be the cracked helmet
one. Well, alright, I guess we'll start this mission. We got about 6 minutes left. Crate danger, but we're definitely going to be able to finish it, I don't think.
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BB-8, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're
gonna... Whoa, lag. Oh my lord.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out?
Why don't you help out some bitches?
Wait,
why? Maybe this. Oh, what the hell?
I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway.
BB-8, if you could move, that'd be great.
Oh, this?
BB-8, can you move?
Why do I need you?
Hold on. Trying to move BB-8. Alright, where are you at?
Over here.
I don't know where over here is.
Here.
You can't go that way. Go the other way. You can't go that way. Go the other way. Go the other way. Oh, what the hell? What are you even supposed to do with that?
There we go. It's supposed to hold it.
Oh, so you can go in there?
No, I'm not sure about
oh,
this
BB-8.
One.
Oh, okay,
sorry.
I guess you're gonna do it. Damn, I'm stuck. Fuck. What are we supposed to do with this thing?
Now I'm not here. I'm supposed to follow the arrow.
Right. Down. Left. Left. I did it.
Hey, looks like we got it up and running. Good job.
Thanks, Poppy Chula.
But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
On the roof? You crazy.
I got you on the roof?
No, you have to. We both can.
But
oh,
yeah,
okay.
Telling you.
Can BB-8 climb ladders?
No.
Probably not. That'd be hilarious. But I need you up here. How are
you
able
to reach the dish, BB-8?
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
Is this how I'm going to do it?
I don't know. What am I looking at again? What game? What do you point? What, this? I don't know what it is.
Here I am.
I don't know what to do with that big fat butt. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. How the fuck did I get BB-8's ass up here? I don't know what you want me to do, game. Send a distress signal. Oh. Can I do this? I didn't do anything. Can I build something? None of this shit breaks.
Watch out! You're supposed to put that elevator down.
What elevator?
So I can get it out. Look, you see that elevator on the screen?
Yeah.
You see that elevator?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You're supposed to pull it down for me.
Right. There you go, buddy. You're welcome, BB-8. Jesus Christ! I'm bouncing you high as fuck. Alright, do this right here. Oh, yeah.
Sky.
Oh my bad.
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys.
Great teamwork, guys.
Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
No one does. Not in that movie, anyway.
Okay, what the fuck?
Man, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
That is a cliche too. I've been watching a lot of movies. Like, dude, I watched the movies all the time. But I watched The Lighthouse last night. First of all, fucking amazing movie. Perfect movie. Like 10 out of 10. 5 stars movie. Loved it so much. But it's not in that movie. But like a lot of people in movies, they say you're gonna want to come see this. Why not just say, hey, come here? I don't think I've ever heard anyone in real life say, hey, you might want to come look at this, or you're gonna want to see this. I've never heard anyone say that, ever. It's always just, hey, come here. Like, why not just say that? I don't know. Great danger, start level, fuck yeah. I'd love to. Oh my.
Here.
We would be honored. We gotta take out that cannon. 3 seconds of the timer left. We're gonna let this cutscene end, and then we're gonna end the video. No, I turned it off. We're gonna let this cutscene play out, and we're gonna end the video. Oh yeah.
Yeah. I like this.
Cannon is charged. Pull away.
Oh. Okay. Oh no, she's dead.
Just glad you're here at the end.
His gold eyes. I'm Skywalker.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Don't let on the steel.
Follow me.
Fuck yeah.
Oh shit,
Kylo. Forgive me to save my soul.
No.
Okay, guys, we're gonna continue this in the next episode of LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. We're gonna do Luke versus Kylo Ren, and I guess you're gonna do whatever Poe Dameron was about to do. I guess leave crate. But we'll continue this in the next episode. We're almost done with The Last Jedi. We'll probably begin The Rise of Skywalker in the next episode. But yeah, guys, please give this video a like, please subscribe to all y'all, and check out some other videos.
Peace!